Welcome to Fresa Technologies Blogs. We'll be looking at how to create a lead in Fresa application. For that, open sales module and then select lead option. And click the create button in the top right corner to create a lead. Here enter the client name. Here enter the email ID of the client. Here select the salesperson email ID. Select the status. Here select the follow-up date. Here select which type of services the customer wants. Here select the country. If you have a contact person name and contact number, you can enter. Then click save. Now the lead has been created successfully. This is how to create a lead in Fresa application. Thanks for watching.